You know, I think my father was kind of impressed when I told him I was assigned to a Polaris submarine, scheduled to operate from an advanced base in Rota, Spain. Think of that. Missile technician, third class Bill Baker of the USS Lewis and Clark.
Pleasure to come down and present you with your Dolphins today. We realize how hard you've been working for them. We appreciate the effort that you've expended. Baker, glad to see you down here today. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
view of the fact you've done something that few sailors do, that is earn your Dolphins in one patrol, we have a little extra for you here today. From Commanding Officer, USS Lewis and Clark, SSBN 644, Blue. To Missile Technician, 3rd Class, W.H. Baker, U.S. Navy. Subject, letter of commendation. Through intense interest and effort, and with a keen appreciation of the value to himself, his shipmates, and the Navy, of qualification, Petty Officer Baker mastered the complexities of the modern fleet ballistic missile submarine in an unusually short period of time. His actions reflect credit on the United States Navy and are in keeping with the highest traditions of the submarine service and of this ship. Congratulations.
Thanks.